As you can see, I have made my screen red again.